Put out these pulleys, and we inserted a piece of steel that we can bore again for bearings. We left a little weld void there because we're gonna drill a hole for a greaser. So we started out welding these with a 309L stainless rod, but it tended to crack quite a bit, even though we preheated it. So we used the Super Missile Weld 120, and it didn't seem to crack. That Super Missile Weld stretches about 35%, it says, when it cools with the other metals, and it relaxes a lot.